Last year, we created our first Manufacturing Innovation Institute in Youngstown, Ohio.
Politronica set up a 3D printing network in northern Italy made of 50 hubs and 100 3D printers, FDM technology.
Where new workers are mastering the 3D printing that has the potential to revolutionize the way we make almost everything.
This is our network in northern Italy, and this is the Qubit, our 3D printers. As I said, it's an FDM technology. We work with bioplastics.
And I ask this Congress to help create a network of 15 of these hubs.
We are looking for 1,000 new hubs all over the world. Our goal is to arrive printing 300 tons of bioplastic materials